Could you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, hello, I'm Bob, and I play the bass in Franz Ferdinand.
Pinkpop 2006, welcome.
Thank you very much, nice to be here.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, I think so. It's a nice festival. We played it a couple of years ago, had a really good time. And there's a great lineup today, so it should be good.
A couple of years ago, you were a quite young band, two albums out, and then big, major success everywhere.
Yeah, we're doing quite well over the last couple of years. Yeah,
quite well, he says.
Yeah, yeah. That's good, yeah.
Enjoying it.
Yeah, of course, yeah. It's fun to come to festivals, especially, and play with all these other bands, like, you know, Soulfly and Deftones, Nickelback and James Liddell and Showers.
That's quite an honour, isn't it?
Yeah, it's cool, yeah.
Hey, the new album, it's last year released, Wicked, really good. A lot of hits on it already, and when you hear it, it sticks in your head. How do you do that?
I don't know, really. You just try and write a catchy song, and write some more, and then put them together on a record.
Because you wrote the album while touring last year.
Yeah, we wrote bits of it while touring. Other parts we wrote when we were in the studio in Scotland. We try to write on the road whenever we can. We'll take a studio here or there on days off. And,
yeah?
Yeah.
Because when we were at Lowlands last year, in Dutch Festival too, we had an interview with you guys, and that morning you wrote a really good song. I don't know which song, but probably they sang it. And it was it sounded great.
I can't remember what song it was, but yeah.
Well, so that happens sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah, well, it's good to throw something new into the mix when you're on tour. Otherwise, it gets very, you know, playing the same songs every day can get a little bit monotonous. So we'd like to mix it up a little bit, play some new stuff when we can.
Great Britain's really well known for all this hype thing. You were one of them. What do you think about yourself?
I think it's good that the media and people can get excited about new music. Whether or not bands can live up to it is always one thing, you know. It's if you often find that a band will get hyped and then can't actually deliver, you know, aren't actually that good, which is always a bit of a shame for the band and for the media as well, really. But if the band can write songs, then it's fine, you know. It's good people get excited about music. It's a good thing.
Now, Arctic Monkeys like a big hype now, and they're almost split up, I heard, because they're tired and of touring.
I don't know if they're almost split up. I think just the bass player's taking a couple of weeks off. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, and which festivals have you been playing recently?
We've only just started, really. We played some in Germany called Rockham Ring and Rockham and Park.
Two festivals.
That's all so far, and this is our third of the summer, so it's early days.
What can we expect? Like, where are you going into? What kind of festivals do you play more?
We're going to Lisbon tomorrow. I can't remember the name of the festival. We're doing Leeds and Reading and Benicassim, Tea in the Park, Roskilde, and Zigat Festival, and plenty more. Yeah, I can't remember them all.
That's a lot, man.
Yeah.
What kind of band do you really want to see today yourself?
I'm quite interested in seeing Morrissey. Haven't seen him for a while. I want to see him play the new record. Who else is there? The Chili Peppers, obviously. Got to catch a bit of that. Saw a bit of James Liddell earlier. That was good.
It was good, huh?
Yeah, it was cool. I would go and see the Editors, but they're on now. But I'll see them again another day, I'm sure.
Is there a new single coming up?
We're releasing a single in the UK called I Only Put Your Boots On. It's from our last record. It's a re-recording. We reworked it for the single. It's got more of a constant drum beat throughout it, whereas on the record it was very minimal drums.
Really? Oh, so you re-recorded the single?
Yeah, we thought it was... Yeah, because we started playing it live and we changed it slightly. We preferred the version we played live, so we recorded that instead.
Okay, so not on the album then?
It's a song on the album. It's the same song. It's the same structure, but it just sounds different, yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So you're not satisfied with the song on the album? Or, like, it developed that much
it has? When we were playing it live, yeah.
Yeah. That's weird.
I think it happens quite a lot. Like often, like songs will develop when you play them live every day. You know, they'll get sections added or sections taken away, and yeah,
it's cool to do.
Yeah, it's fun. It makes it interesting. You know.
Okay. The rest of the year, what can we expect? Are you going to do something really special?
Well, we're playing a lot of festivals. They're quite special. I think we might go back down to South America maybe at the end of the year.
I like that.
Yeah, it was great, great fun. We went down there the first time this year. It was amazing. So, and then take a break and then start working on the third album.
Wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Thanks very much. Nice to talk to you.